Of course, I'm just there. The dog be here, but no, all is a fan of me bizarre. And she said, one more day, fantastic, I won't crack that. But I can't be as old as you, Jumano. Oh, shy, I have way home.
No, no, because, say, if you want to, say, the ICT computers will grab to do some of these things, there's a cost element to it. But again, no, like we're like we talked about the last time, if we can even save the amounts of money, scared it goes for no quani to me and everyone now. We can use that money to update the system. But the other question I'm saying, no, bizarre. So people teach any idea, no? It's also a very important factor because one more does so power no more. Because you're training me, Kumasi. Private school, one or two qualified teachers. The rest of them are people teachers. But they were fantastic teachers. And what we did was basically what you're saying. The basic elements. How do you prepare a weekly forecast? How do you prepare teaching and learning material? How do you prepare your instructional strategies and lesson notes? That's two. And the third one, how do you begin to develop your own teaching and learning material? Once they have these basic things, you know, at the school site, and they were functional. And these are another crop of people that we have to take into account. That they are not ready yet, but they are preparing. And you have to make allowance
for them. And around this Africa, so be beside a question me. I say, Ochra de wo tamale. Na tamale nkrani bi ase, enye tamale kruman kasa. Na okwa eno, ono ibe university. Wode nako, eno ochre classes for how to recite alphabets. But wo people, training college teachers ni bi wokono ma, mwomo nche ICT eni arwe, mi oso no why ICT. Wokwa eno, wode nako jina classes, onche classes wade. Nesu mwomo ibe training colleges ni mwomo. Wababa be sheshe kwa won teaching materials ni adena. Wobo no wono waba be jadini ya sana wadi ya kwa kwa tire. JHS fu ade. E wobro nuwa wosa analiji ni wadena kwa class 6. Waka ubiye muya ni tiso omu. Then wobe.
You see, I can respond to that. We do school all now, and you have to learn to be flexible.
Yes.
Okay. So he said, he said his part of the story. We don't know one more. But what I would tell teachers, is that keep an open mind? What can I say? Because in that situation, you know, and how you can be most effective. So on Banho to take advice from him, that's a very good thing. That means that he is preparing himself to be a principal, so to speak. And he should seize that opportunity. We have to be, or say a TRCS, where I am, you know, where can I be most useful? And then we have to fill that gap. We don't always, yesterday, Daniel, tell me the post, and Sana, woman said, you have some usefulness in you. Woman be woman, how they can help. But again, like what he is talking about is that and at the end of the session, for example, woman from woman, because they are telling them the problems that they need, the kind of help that they woman, and they should put their minds together. But we have to begin to understand that the school belongs to us. And we have, say, I'm not there as a foreigner.
No.
I had a mifi. These are children.
or merely as a wage earner.
Yes, almost say didn't he now come and say you're merely. But the other thing I want to also say that here, if we remove absenteeism from the system, the scores will improve. Say the scores will not improve. The teacher now Maya, and there's another one called presenteeism. Oh, and so on. Oh, and also we have to begin to take all these things into consideration.
Any friend, time on task.
Time on task, you know?
Yes.
Well, they did the research and they found out that in places like or Northern Africa, you know, the time on task is about 79%. In Ghana, the time on task is less than 30%.
I came to Tamale Training College, and after I was posted to a village very far from where I stay. And what I have realized is that during our orientation, I made a few points to our organizers, our educational officers who were the organizers, that if they could, our district was one of the low performance. So they made that known to us. So as part of our contribution to this particular orientation, we suggested that if they could screen the teachers that we have been posted newly to get to know our special areas so that they could get a school and post us to that particular school and use it as a pilot, on a pilot basis, so that they will monitor, they will monitor us and probably support us in whichever way the support that we need to so that we will use it within a period of 2 to 3 years and then we see the outcome. And they said they have heard. And after that particular orientation, some of my colleagues who didn't have any knowledge, like I did math and science, and I am ICT bias. I learned ICT on my own, and I'm not saying I'm too good in ICT, but my level of ICT with my colleagues, I am better.
Abdallah, I'm so question.
And I was posted to it's very
fancy.
And you're paying for better woman will be young and so what's it now? So what's it? You're bringing to pay for move away.
Yeah, wrap it up now. Run is about pair what we have just discussed. Niaka was a minute and then Abdullah call or kind wrap up comment now.
Wrap up comment, and say, yes, sir. You're a licensed teacher, so it's very, very important because your teachers in now on the computer, then at least you have an idea who they are, where they've been, where they are supposed to go, the amount of training that they've had, and also the attendance, if that can also come into the picture, that would be fantastic. So we have to go ahead. I think it's a good idea.
Doc?
I'm saying, licensing, no, a idea, a baby. Now, yeah, near my baby, I hear pilots, no, near the pre testing of instrument, near this is here, you go so I hear pilots, no, in T, near Pessy, you know, you want to ask what's ever. But I didn't even say it's an unfinished business. In Tia Kunin, you see, near my best practices from other places. In Tia, high and say, oh, I'm going to be a, what they be mine? wo adwene bia de be man na ne ye ye no ye ye de abo teacher fo ye nye ntia wo enti ne ye ye ni nyina ne se ye ji adwene firi won ho ye no won akọ retreat ne ye pese ye ye ni nyina ya ba ba ni se ne be ye omo input ne be ye critical so that we can get their buy in but also no e ye won ene e be affect won but we want to affect them positively so gana ni teacher ni bia betumi agira ne na so say me teacher ni ni e wose me ye 1 2 3 4 and straight away no ehunu enti ye wire she mu say oman ni nyina bebo an civil society gana national education campaign ye no omo e wa adwen kire saa ni nyina enti ni nyina na ye ka bo mu say ye wo ope say ye be ye ni ye ye e de ama oman yi enti mo bia obia betumi bia bo aye no on fa mo aye ni yenye ye nyina ye nka mo
Mmesu asemi so ene ebejina akachose Success International College ene ye Wisconsin International University ene Methodist University College e wanka wo ho aboma SHS graduate ene practitioners aka wo mamu UK degree courses bia BCS the Chartered Institute of it IAAP na IAB wanka wo ho aboma wo de ebo mepacho penchu man admissioner 0269355124 and 0208983985 sani yakamu mesuye de humbe nya se degree ana se diploma na ukita no be grade sani be me bebo na online sense no etimi akonanim aha ana no pabo se jumedi ye de ebesi hot for another brown gold ebeso nya se na roots natural mineral drinking water ana pay me minimi nya be man na ya ofiago ani ye de jumedi ebrem na empay ne fo
doctor Augustine tawia ye Penny Edda, National Teaching Council, ano ebekaye ho san so na ora Anisa Fa and so educationist ono so ebekaye ho sene so ewia no miensa e de kopem nunum asemedika ebesin kunya
Real estate ene ye kanfo amawi we ye nsase ya register ewie mansotwe bia eni so na enikasam ene se ye dwia kwan no dada